Hello everyone, and welcome to SuperBike TT. This is a game, a little demo game that I found for the Oculus Rift, and I thought that I'd check it out because I haven't actually played a bike game in the Oculus yet, and I want to see what it's like. And so far, this looks pretty awesome. I mean, oh look, we've actually got, oh hello, we've even got, oh, we're a ghost. Wait, how does that shadow work? How does that shadow work? Oh, okay. Well, anyway, control input, use left trigger for brake, right trigger to accelerate. Pretty simple. And the menu's got a mind of its own, so hopefully we can actually press play here. And I'm going to press play now. No, now. Now. Oh, God, we're going to do this now. Oh, man. Okay, so here we are with our bike. This actually looks pretty good. This is, I mean, we can see our arms, we can see the bike, we can... I mean, I can't lean round, I can see a Yamaha sticker. Yeah, this looks pretty cool, okay. Right, so let's just go forward a bit. Oh, that felt a bit strange. There was no... It just moves. Like it's just floating. Oh, I'm not sure about that. Oh God, this bike doesn't rev very high. What is this, a diesel? Oh God, by the way, if I keep itching my face and stuff, it's because the foam on these Oculus Rift things are so annoying. They pick up bits of dust and hair and whatever, and it just tickles your nose. It feels horrible. So if I keep doing that, yeah, I'm not going crazy. It's the Oculus Rift. It's just a bad design. Hopefully the DK2 won't have that problem. I will be getting the DK2 soon, I should add. When it comes out, I will do a video comparing the two and talking about them and stuff. So here we are. This feels crap. This feels crap. Yeah, what I noticed was this game actually had a Kickstarter and it flopped. It made like $900 or something. And I did wonder why, because I thought, oh, it looks like a... Oh, God. Okay. Yeah, I thought it looked like a pretty good game. So, oh, God, right, we're going to have to reverse. But now I'm playing it, I realise... Yeah, this is bad. Perhaps leave the games with the bikes in the Oculus Rift to a company that has made a proper biking game. But I want to say that, I mean, like, this feels like a really good application for the Oculus Rift, riding a bike. This is pretty cool. Like, if you were to lean into the corners, I mean, you can't do that with this one. How cool would that be? I mean, I know I've said about it in the past that, you know, you shouldn't have Oculus Rift games where you have to, like, move and stuff to control. But that kind of... What? What are we doing? What's going on? What's going on? Okay, I'm going in reverse for some reason. How do I... I'm not touching anything. What have I done? Yeah, this is why the Kickstarter failed. The demo shit. Yeah, what I was saying is, you know, like leaning and stuff like that feels like it would work well with a game like this. I mean, obviously, you'd have to turn it off if you don't want it and you can have it optionally. But I think that'd be quite cool. Like leaning forward to go faster, leaning back for a wheelie and stuff. God, let's look back. What are we doing here? This is terrible. What a terrible game this is. What am I supposed to do here? That is a shame. That is a damn shame, because I thought this game was going to be good. I had high hopes. I mean, let's just look back and see what we're doing here. We're going to crash. Yeah. What a stupid game. Yeah, I was looking forward to that. It looked kind of cool. The graphics didn't seem too bad. It feels completely unnatural. It feels like you're floating. But I'd love to see a game like this in Oculus Rift. Definitely. But this definitely isn't it. So maybe it was a good thing that we didn't have the Kickstarter. Sorry. If you are the developer watching this, oh yeah. If you wanna, here's a good advice for a Kickstarter. Like, if you're gonna have a playable demo, at least make it look fucking cool in some way, or have something unique and make people go yeah. Like spin tires. That spin tires demo, freaking cool. Next car game demo, freaking cool. What the hell's this? Pfft, rubbish. Such a shame. I'd really like to play, if there is a game like this that I just haven't found out about, because I really haven't seen that many games like this, if there is a game like that, please let me know in the comment section below and I'll go and play it, because I'd really like to know what a proper bike racing game feels like inside the Rift. But that's going to be it for this video. If you've enjoyed this video, please let me know by rating, commenting and subscribing. But until next time, thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye!